All right, so I've been thinking about this topic recently, and it really confuses me. Now, you know, chicken meat is white, and cow meat's red. Why is chicken meat not white? Are cows just always bleeding? Are chickens just not bleeding? Are these poor cows constantly in pain? Or are chickens just super strong? I need answers. What is the deal with white and red meat?